Green technology is all set to go big for the auto sector in India. Moving the electric way, Renault unveiled its small zero-emission vehicle Twizy for the Indian markets just a day ahead of the Auto Expo. This battery-operated car runs on zero-emission technology and is currently being developed for the European markets. But the company sees great potential for the product in India.
First, our commitment to green technology and let's put it clear, we call it zero emission, is on India, obviously, it's a worldwide commitment. And the Renault-Nissan Alliance is the first one who has really invested and shown commitment, especially on battery technology.
Sensing a huge market for electric cars in India, companies like Hyundai and General Motors are also gearing up to launch their own version. Hyundai will unveil its electric i10 in the Auto Expo, while General Motors is launching one with Bangalore-based Reva Electric Car Company to introduce the electric version of small car Spark.
We've got a very, very good joint venture in the fact that we've already got electric technology from Reva that's already tried, tested and approved. And then we've got the Spark, which is also tried, tested and approved. And as I mentioned to you when we kicked off the joint venture in September, that we already have probably 10 months behind us of work to say, yes, we really do have something going.
With the government encouraging green technology and developing infrastructure to support the use of such vehicles, auto sector seems to be betting big on green technology. With added tax benefits to the car producers, companies see India emerging as one of the biggest markets for eco-friendly vehicles in the times to come. Nidhi Francis, Bloomberg UTV, Delhi.